So if you've ever been working on your calculator and you realized you have no available lists and you don't really want to clear any of the lists you have, you can give yourself more lists. If you go to Stat and then press Enter, and you'll notice I have 6 lists already, so which is what we all have. But if I scroll over, the next list after list 6 looks like this. It has these just dashes here. And what I need to do to be able to use this list is just give it a name. So typically, the easiest thing to do is to give it an alpha name, a letter name. And to do that, you press alpha, and then whatever letter you want to call it. I will call this one G, so I'm going to press the button which has a G above it, but first I press alpha, and then I press enter, and you'll notice that now this list is called G. So now this allows me to put values into this list and put some random values in here. And then what I want to do is I'm going to sort this data, and I'm going to sort the data in list G. So I need to go up to Stat. In order to do this, I'm going to go up to Stat. I'm going to go to Sort, which is number 2 here under Edit. And then I need to tell the calculator that I want it to sort list G. So it's not going to be enough to just put in alpha G right now, because the calculator doesn't understand that that's a list. So notice the little blue button above Stat, it says List. So I'm going to press 2nd, Stat. That gives me the names of all my lists. So notice that I named one of the lists G. So I'm going to come down here, and since I named it G, I'm going to choose that one. So that, see, it puts a little L there so it knows that it's a list, list G. And then I press enter, and it's done it for me. So now when I go Stat and back to Edit, now notice that list G has been sorted. So you can add more lists in that way and use them in that way. If I move over, again, it's going to give me dashes. I can go alpha. I'll call this list D. And you can even give it a full name. You could call it, you know, list pig or list star and just put multiple alpha, you know, multiple letters there. But for me, I like just using one letter simply because it's easier to type in and easier to use than in other places for me, again. So add as many lists as you want. Don't get too confused by them, but just know that there's more there. And that anytime you're thinking that you don't want that list anymore, you're welcome to just press delete and that list is gone. If I press delete again, my list D is gone as well. And now I'm just back to my 6 original lists. Oh, there they are. Yeah. So option for you if you want to add more lists.